You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
We're not getting up this water. Not without some help. I wonder how long this has been here. Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you. Come on, Echo. Up! We can trade this at Doma's shop. I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. Sandcrawler, you know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
Yeah! Hmph! we go.
The Force is with me.
There they are. These buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo.
Let's move, BD. Thank you.
Come on!
Mantis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad.
Newcomer. You heading to the cantina anytime soon?
Probably.
I dare you to put a restraining bolt on Monk.
Why would I do that?
Because he won't serve me anymore. Tab, schmab, I'll give him credits when I got credits.
Check it out, BD.
Well, you got a mean look to you.
I do?
Yeah. Like you're not afraid of nothing. Maybe you can find out what all this fuss is about. There's a shack nestled way out near the caverns. Folks call it Key's Workshop.
What's in the workshop?
Misery. And maybe treasure, or so I hear. If you're in the area, could be worth a visit.
View. I bet I could plant a great garden up here with a little help. All right, let's try planting these seeds we found. And plant it. Here's your new home. Let's plant this here. Okay, the seed is in. Got a solid beginning here. Let's build on it.
Cal, I gotta confess something.
Here we go.
That tech I tried to sell to Ravis, there's more of it in the valley. A building right in the center. You can't miss it.
We've already been there, Turbo. But thanks for the tip.
Really? Well, is it too late to say that we split whatever you find 50-50? 50?
Maybe next time.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
Let's see what we find up here. Bree's always had an eye for eccentric art.
Come on in, grab a spot at the bar. So how long have you known Bo?
Not long. We worked together on Coruscant.
And what line of work exactly?
A little of this, a little of that.
I see. Say no more, Cal, say no more. I know when I'm about to step in it. Actually, that reminds me of a colorful expression from Kalistar. If you stand beneath the Presta bird nest, rain'll come even in the desert.
And when the rain comes...
You best get out of the way.
Barkeep.
Good to see you, Cal.
See you later, Monk. You scrap anything useful out here?
Tons. As soon as something breaks or the raiders show face, folks abandon their projects.
So Kobo's a gold mine for scrappers like us.
You got that right.
Your ship outside?
Yeah. What's it to you?
Tanagel will be pleasantly surprised when someone brings some class to this rock.
Was that a compliment?
Was it?
Hey, glad you both found Pyloons all right.
Thanks again for the invite. Name's Ash Javi, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Man, you didn't tell me what a dive this place would be. This saloon has wonky acoustics, weirder customers, and a barely functional refresher. It's perfect.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. Pretty sure Grease's old jukebox predates the High Republic.
We got you, Cal. Hit up DDEC if you want to hear anything specific.
I will. Thanks. Let's see here. Okay, let's listen. All right, let's hear it. Let's try this one. Let's change the tempo. How about this one? I know you like this one, buddy. Cue the music. I'm thinking this one.
Oh, hey, it's you. I saw you tearing through the woods. Remember me? Name's Toa. I'm a historian. Freelance these days.
Cal, also freelance. You planning on doing more exploring?
Of course. This is my first time beyond the Mid-Rim, but I can already tell this place is a trove. Centuries ago, folks couldn't wait to scratch out a living under a new sky. And hell, they sure chose a vibrant world.
Vibrant, huh?
Hey, let me know if you find any more of those chambers, yeah?
Will do.
Listen, friend, what's your name?
It's Cal.
Moran. Charm. You seem a decent sort, Cal. Look, maybe you're just the latest fool to get tangled up with the Bedlam Raiders, or maybe you're the real deal. But this place will bleed you dry. Understand? Get out while you can.
Noted. Sears Halleck set. Wonder why it ended up here. Let's try some other components. Pretty proud of this one. Ready to roll with this. All right, then. Let's test the weight balance.
Make yourself at home.
It's a pleasure to have you.
Presence. No, it couldn't be. This is strange.
Thank you. hit.
I don't understand. It's an echo in the Force, but somehow incomplete. Damaged. And that didn't fix it. Whatever I did, doesn't seem to have helped. The echo's still here.